You're not gonna believe this.
Tara says she saw her on
tape. Yeah. Just as I got home.
That's like 15 minutes after I saw it. Staring at me through the kitchen window.
How sure are you that it was him?
I'm very sure. No question.
Make any sense.
However, it might be a she. You never know based on what
we... Did Jason have any info in the car?
Colin.
Registration? No. I was all
locked in. They're saying the person is a he, you don't know.
Love. Compartment. What? The navigation. It said the address is out loud.
At that point, we were sure that he was out there stalking us. And there really wasn't anything the police could do. He just had to sit back and wait and hope that he didn't come back.
Go ahead, get undressed. Please don't leave the table. I'll be back in a few minutes.
You know what they should do?
The next day, I decided to get a massage.
If he doesn't appear in the morning, have a couple cops go to the house in the afternoon.
Come in.
Get. What happened?
Mm-hmm. A big choctaw.
My hot first adventure.
Was that in the morning?
Mm-hmm.
Why would they do it in the morning?
I don't know.
Tucker, you're almost full of
excitement.
Jason? You're biting near my ass.
Go ahead, get undressed. Please download the table. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Who's the hitchhiker?
They picked up on
the van. Here.
Why'd they pick up a person off the road? You don't know.
Because he did. He should know. You should never pick up hitchhikers.
Come in.
He's on a face and her eyes. I'm sure she was modeled.
Hello, Ray. Ma'am, I think you passed out. Call the police. Somebody choked me.
I could smell him the entire time. The police came, but he was long gone by the time they got there, and no one saw him come or go. They put out a search for him and said that they would send extra patrols by our house, but we were scared.
Buy a gun. Keep every light in the house on. Yeah, it's the old guy, because
Oh, it's just a ghost.
I saw him.
Jason searched the whole house. But I knew he wouldn't find anything.
He could be a paranormal ghost.
I saw him evaporate into thin air.
That's how he moves.
Right in front of me. Just like that, we went from thinking we were being stalked to thinking we were being haunted. We went back to the area where we picked him up and started asking questions. I really wasn't expecting answers, but we didn't know what else to do.
We picked up a hitchhiker a few miles down that way.
Yeah, we're right by mile marker 45.
We described the hitchhiker and what happened. The waitress wasn't surprised, and she told us a story from the town's past.
About 5 years ago, three little girls went missing within a year.
She said there were no leads on what happened to the girls, but then a hitchhiker was hit by a car and died on the highway. His ID showed that he lived near mile marker 45.
The cops went to his house.
And when the cops searched his property, the bodies of six other women who had gone missing. He was a serial killer posing as a hitchhiker. They nicknamed him the Reaper.
Is this episode called The Hitchhiker?
I'm not saying Jesus in steps, but the name you picked up?
Get!
He sure sounds like that old hitchhiker.
He'd been dead for 30 years. For some reason, we never saw him again after that. Hopefully we never will.
The widow. Kill a person, the golden dies.
For you, I was stuck talking to Dink the entire time.
Wink.
Well, he's an adult man whose name is Wink, and you invited him to a party.
Heckle. Do you want me to make it up to you?
Yes, please.
I'll run it back. Will and I had our first housewarming party a few months after we moved into our new home. Bring champagne.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Would you see a thing about that?